boys and girls, LMG here, and welcome to the start of our Let's Play of Nuka World. Yeah, this actually isn't our Let's Play on YouTube guy, it's actually our Twitch guy. He's level 99. Pretty much about the same way I made that build on YouTube I'm making. Yeah, so he's starting to even out a bit more, as you can see. One hat curves, my high intelligence, and then now we're starting to max out everything else there. So he's quite suited up quite well. We'll be heading out. Yeah, we're actually right outside Sunnyside Co-op, or the Sunshine Co-op. I don't know why I thought Sunnyside. Alright, so let's actually get on the radio. This is what you're going to need for your quest. Nuka-Cola Family Radio. Okay, yeah, full disclosure, I have actually already played through it. See my review. You can also check out my review, all the other stuff. That song is actually drives me mad up for a while. We'll hear quite a lot of that song. And of course, there's a gunner fight, right? Well, alright.
What the?
Anybody else want to get my way in Nuka World? So we started there for a second. Alright. Get up. So we do have that quest going then. No, not. Actually, I'm done Vault-Tec on this guy. I did it on another guy, but. Okay, Nuka World Transit Center. Be straight about this way. Bloody gunner's getting in my way. I'd say I really do enjoy Nuka World. I think you're gonna love it. Enough talking, let's get out there. I'm basically taking everything with me, ammo wise, everything else that I took. I didn't have a lot of time. You did want to bring a lot of ammo though. I do gotta say there's quite a few things to shoot in Nuka World. Yeah, it's a little bit later on the story, about half the story of Far Harbor. But there's a lot to shoot. We're gonna go shoot all the things. It's not too far from Sunshine. I would recommend to see him. If you're not doing survival, keep traveling there, or we've actually got immersive. We're doing survival, but I do have a immersive quick travel. It doesn't apply to any place in Nuka World, so we don't have to go backwards. We're gonna have to hoof it a little bit. As you can see over the corner there, a little bit of Nuka World starting to come in. Let's get ready. Ran through the entirety of this already. We're going to run through a map with a fine tuned comb, so we're not going to have hopefully too many problems. I'm going to problem map to actually. Every time I go in here, I have to. Oh, maybe I just can't hear them from there. Apologies.
If I see anyone violate protocol and enter that transit station, we're set. I'll have. Now pick up the pace. I want to be able to report back to Cypress ASAP.
Oh, gunners. Alright. Ooh. Got some gunners on that side. Oh, nice kick. Whoa, 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 hey, hey, hey. Don't worry. Okay, clearly I started this, but... don't think so. Grenades, Kate, you just threw them at yourself. Actually, do I have any grenades? I don't know if I have anything hot, Kate. Time now, take your time. That guy up top, I don't know about him. Probably not gonna be able to hit. Yeah. Does have a little bit of tracking, but yeah, it's too high up. That. Now this is turning into a lovely day. Down Josephine just sitting there like a goof. Still dealing with that guy up there. Oh, that's gonna get annoying real quick. Nuka-Cade tickets, especially using the Nuka-Cade, but that's getting a little bit ahead of herself. Oh, you son of a! Seriously. Seriously, how about it?
Don't do anything stupid.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Don't shoot.
Thank you. Alright. That's resolved. Don't forget anything. I have 100 stim packs, but I just can't stop myself. Killer's orders. Needing those. So let's go to our miscellaneous. I should probably clear this out. Kalor's orders. Okay. Commander Kalor, your orders are to investigate the Nuka-Cola family radio signal that appeared today. Our intelligence is coming from the Nuka World Transit Center. I believe it may be linked to Sergeant Lander's missing recon team. Your primary objective is to secure the surrounding location and report back to me. Receive further instructions based on your status report. They were actually heard the signal as well. Oh, we can need some. They're still firing. I'm gonna bloody well leave them all here. Oh, just let them keep at it. That's fine. Let's get inside. I might as well take care of that real quick. Yeah, they still need to tune down the eat and drink in this game a little bit. It kind of is getting a little annoyance on me.
Shit. They're gonna die.
What happened to you?
Goddamn raiders. I should have known. Raiders. That's what those bastards have my family. You gotta help me. Please.
Are you okay?
Hell, I've seen better days. But it's my family I'm really worried about. Once those raiders realize I'm gone, I don't even want to think about what they'll do to them. God. You gotta help me.
Tell me what happened.
Tell me what happened.
They fooled us. Big time. My family and I ran into some traitors a while back. Told us they knew a safe settlement at Nuka World. But when we got there, found out they were raiders the whole time, just stringing us along. I managed to escape, but my wife and son are still back there. I wanted to get some help and go back with them, but didn't count on taking a bullet.
Nuka World is still up and running? I remember that place.
I wouldn't say it's still running. The place is run down, but those raiders sure got it made. Plenty of supplies, clean water, guns. Oh, God. I never should have left.
How did you manage to escape?
There's not very many of them. Four, maybe? Five? With the amount of jet they were doing to celebrate, it was easy. Picked the lock on the cage they had me in, but one of them came barreling in before I was able to free my wife and son. My wife, Lisa, told me to run. So I did. Now I just gotta hope it's not too late to save them.
Let me help you first. I have a stim pack.
No. I'll be fine. Save it for my wife and kid.
I can't dislike that.
Lisa and Cody.
Why pass?
I'm offering you a way to heal yourself. Why pass that up?
Damn it. Look, you got me. I ain't injured, okay? Just can't do this anymore. The raiders back at Nuka World put me up to this. They lure people in and kill them for fun and... done doing their dirty work. Let them find me and do what they want.
And why help them?
Why do you help them?
Besides not wanting to die, I'm not the only one.
Uh-huh.
I figure, what's some stranger's life compared to those people?
Oh, just, I didn't do that. He just went on his own, actually.
Let me help. I'll go face him. You don't have to die.
Are you? You're serious? Just be warned. This ain't no walk in the park. Here. Take this. It's the password to the monorail control terminal. Fastest way to get to Nuka World is to take the Nuka Express, but I shut it down to help sell my story. Makes it more believable if I say I'm trying to keep the raiders at bay. Find the control terminal in the office to power it back up. Once you're on your way, be careful.
Okay, terminal. Check. I can do that. Okay, tickets. Spend a little bit of time in the Nuka Kid, but not too much with the games. I've got a separate video if you want to check that out. Terminal. Monorail schedule. Every 15 minutes. notifications. Yeah, I'll show this off today. I just want to pause the video, so I'm not probably going to read through all of this unless it's usually a quest important kind of stuff. Damn kids clogging the water fountain. Power.
Parents, if you're looking for a refreshing way to make it through the day, try a Nuka-Cola Dark.
Lights are back on.
Same great cola taste with an alcohol twist.
Good tickets. Harvey's just gonna sit there. Nobis lock.
Nuka World's Great Halloween Spooktacular will begin next week. Reserve your tickets for this nighttime event at the main box office.
I do like the little Nuka Cola cups and other stuff they have around. That's pretty nice.
Make sure you're ready to deal with those raiders.
Attention.
Yes, we're gonna
in the event of an emergency, remain calm and obey all safety and shelter instructions provided by Nuka World employees.
Thank you. Hopefully, somebody managed to get off.
On behalf of the Nuka Cola Corporation, we'd like to welcome each and every one of you aboard.
You actually get this every time you go to Nuka World. Cryptic offer from Gage.
We are now arriving at the station. Please be sure to collect any children and personal belongings before exiting.
Please don't forget your children. I'm way out of here.
Attention all live and redundant controls out there. DC have a notice to this thing. We got ourselves some fresh meat to run the gauntlet.
Okay, take for a ride. Survive the gauntlet. Actually, that elevator, once you do get through this part, you can actually go quick in and out. So you don't have to go through all this again. But yeah, other than I think like two characters, nobody else really has any lines. For this. I think maybe Preston, but yeah, not everybody gets lines in this.
And he's off! Let's hope our latest prey can draw a little
the gauntlet.
Inspiration from our previous victims.
Does not sound like a good idea.
Doors
chain doors, so we can't go that way. I can already see.
Thank you.
get, so that's probably why. Okay, get shot up. Okay, run. Oh god, door. I guess don't worry, I'm not getting shot at for 1 second. Oh my god, alright. One of the funny things about this is, yeah, if you take your time, they just, you start getting insulted a little bit. Okay, just methodical, slow kick out of these. Yeah, they all end up on the other side of the door. Thank you for that stuff. Show up. That is typical. Oh, that side. We got some of the previous entries in the gauntlet. Not encouraging. Okay, that was lucky. That was lucky. Medical supplies. Okay, the next part, there are quite a few number of traps. So if you actually have that sneaking where you don't activate traps, definitely gonna come in handy, because this is gonna be quite something. Go to the left, get a little bit of a... Actually got the master lockpick, plus I don't break my bobby pins. It's a good thing here too, because I think I would have probably broken like 8 already. But, there we go.
Nice.
So our little fit managed to pick one tiny little lock. Let's see how long the gauntlet lets him enjoy that one.
I'm not really sure I want to follow the arrows. And across. This board's just kind of do like crumple and fall down, so it's gonna be a little bit careful.
Only thing better than getting pissed is taking a flight. Am I right?
Tokens. I don't chip these anyway, it's always nice to get the XP. If you don't have that perk, you're probably gonna have a pretty bad time.
It's decision time. All doors lead to death. Some just a little slower than others.
Actually, tell you what, you don't want to open this door. This door actually opens up a bunch of grenades. Don't open the door, Jesus! Second door, a monkey.
Monkey's playing your death march, bitch.
I'll open it anyway, but. Alright, but Oh, and fuck you, monkey. Enough of his shit. Alright. Let's keep her ready. I'm actually progressing just a lot faster than before, and actually now, I can hurry a little bit. This is a little bit radioactive. It'll be a little faster way out. Or not. Now this will be a little bit more of the pain in the ass variety. Five mil rounds. Nah, I don't really need. More money. You will earn quite a bit of money. Ooh, so let's see what we got. Terminal access. I'm pretty good at terminal, so I doubt.
That's it.
Not even looking. Activate those and see. That might trigger a bit of a cooking station. So I'll probably go back and turn that off if I remember right. You're tired once again. It's always about you. To Marco, it's always about you.
This bitch takes any longer, we're all gonna die.
I'm gonna go turn that off anyway. I don't see why you would want to do that. Yeah, that would just be asking for a bad time. Oh, they turn on anyway. Crap. Okay, we'll clear out that side. Okay. Why did I fall for that? Again. We'll clear one side will be like a hide over here. Oh, no! Hey, you know what? Oh, God. Maybe no. I don't... Let's just go back to... over there, actually, we got... Nuka Cherry. I'm just gonna go probably from here, actually. That actually take them out? Or no, they gotta be active first, I think. Oh no, should I just take him out from here, actually? Makes life much easier, I should have just done this before.
Come on, bitch, while we're young here!
Well, I don't really want to walk into that death trap. Again. Oh, I forgot to reload. What you got, monkey? Yeah, you got shit, monkey.
Oh, what? Call me crazy, but I think our fix got something against fun.
Not really, but this is kind of fun. We got to eat, actually. with night vision. A lot of this won't be able to get back if he didn't have the lockpick skills. I mean, I guess it's gotta be level 30, but...
Yes.
There is another way out. Just kinda curious about that. Oh, you know, I can't resist. I can't resist a lock, really, a lot of times. Even if it's not the thing I want.
Sweet.
There's definitely something in here. Yeah, those animatronic aliens actually do shoot. Laser pistol. Unfortunately, yeah, not. No real aliens in here. I think there are rats actually in here. Which I don't see, so. I think this doesn't actually avoid any of the real peril. Oh, let's get some more frag grenades. Okay, well, let's... Oh, yeah, this is a landmine. Next up is all these cars. Did I grab? That's a good money source at the very least. Oh, yeah, if you have, like, good lockpicking skills and, fairly good. Oh, yeah, we got protect drones. Okay, I hit you, sir. Level up! Oh, which will take care of that. Knowing what I do now, I might actually go a little bit gunslinger perk because there's something I want to try out later.
Oh, let's get a move on. Doesn't matter what you do.
Maybe we'll start going like that.
Gets them all in the end.
Okay, projector on left hand space laser. That should be a new mod, I believe, for Nuka World.
This is not a joke. I knew we should have put turrets in there.
If you don't have that skill, the skill, it would just kind of suck, really, but I think these raiders could try a little bit harder. I don't want to be over carrying something, so let's just... I think I'm good with that amount. I'm going to be kind of careful. I'm going to avoid the mire lurks by doing this. Expert lock, but otherwise you're going to have to fight through some mire lurks. So I think we might have to fight them anyway. Kind of beats the purpose of that, but... Hey, there we go.
What the hell? God damn, Derek! That door's supposed to be boarded up!
Oh, you almost got shot. Okay. This next part... That was really a lame try, I gotta tell ya. The booby trap door, booby trap door. The grenade bouquets. Don't mind if I do. Good to them, they're trying. Marco Jones. More veteran, knows no fear. This would really hurt. I'm just gonna trigger it. Nope.
Oh, he's clever. Time for a little reality check.
changing those valves will kind of yes. We'll mess with that as. Yeah, I don't think that's actually gonna do it. I think we got a little bit of time. But that takes a while. Okay, we're gonna hack an expert terminal. Dang it, I don't have time. Legendary rat, though. Oh, antibiotics. Oh, last one, actually. Ooh. Fix them up while we're out there. Max security as well. Man! Where? That is a lot of rad roaches. No, let's not do this more often. Okay, well, we gotta hurry. I just actually coughed while I was doing that. Oh, let's go over the code now. Reset. Pretty much, this is the only one, yeah.
That's it.
If all that doesn't really do anything too much, just gotta get that door open. Door open, get out of here. The right leg, not no, get out of here. Okay, and actually, be a little smarter just in case this goes bad. Save.
Right, Vic, breathe that fresh air in.
Oh, an ant. Now we have ants. Flying ant swarms. All kinds of just crap. Not doing a lot. Protect me. Protect your king. An ant bait. I can actually cook that up. I can't really carry too much on me right now. Gotta be selective on what we're carrying. Another garbage can, though. Bottle caps. This part I don't particularly like. Tired once again. Nicole is not keeping up long. I got disciples. One of the three factions they have in the world. I do rather kind of like them. Operator. Second faction. Get this. Yeah, I'm feeling there's gonna be a lot of this. Some more water. Super magnet flower. Oh, it's throwing it. Aw.
Nothing? What a shame.
Okay, I mean, I think we got through.
Well, I'll be damned. You know what that sound means? Get your ass down to Cola Cars. The main event's about to begin.
That bumper car power armor? Oh, that's a bad time. Didn't actually bring my power armor. Thought I'd be a real man. There is a variety of power armor you can't pick up in Nuka World, though. You might have to. Might like. Oh, I am. Not sure what we picked up, though. Well, that's why we killed all these people.
Yeah. Yes.
Or not. Alright, Kate, can you?
Hey.
Yeah?
Hey.
What you need?
I need somebody to pick up something. Thank you. Please, somebody listen. Oh my god. Okay. Let me take the bourbon. I don't know why I'm carrying bourbon. For this day, we might need it. Okay, with six fusion cores anyway.
Yeah, boss.
Finally. I wanted to talk to you earlier.
Now shut off that damn alarm.
Alright, I'm on it.
Now where? There's my next victim now. Don't look like much. Here's a quick rundown how this works. You go stock up, make yourself presentable. Then we're gonna give these folks a show. A show where I decorate these walls here with your lovely brains. Thanks to this suit, I'm the only one that wins this fight. Period. Think you're hot shit getting this far. Think again. All right, Gage, let him through. Something tells me I'm really gonna enjoy this.
Tell me the new content available. Okay. About halfway in. Tell me that. Quick lock.
Yes.
Antibiotics, actually, I could use that.
Remember, longest survival time against Coulter still stands at 1 minute 37 seconds.
Alright, listen the hell up. If you want to make it out of this alive, I've only got a minute. If I need a comm on the wall, I'll make it quick.
I will pick that up soon.
We gonna do this or not?
I mean, a gorilla can't carry that right now. That's one of the first new weapons. The Thirst Zapper! Nice.
Time's wasted here.
Mission's water. What's their...
Hey,
variety of stuff.
I know you're still in there.
Well, let's take a medic to take that.
Got a death wish or something?
Maybe.
You got a death wish or something?
No missiles, no.
Time's wasting here.
There's a fusion core back here. I don't really want to take that right now. We'll be back anyway. Once we have to make it. I'll come back to the school sooner or later. I could, if I really needed it. I think I've got like 60 something back at Sanctuary Hill, so not really.
Hey, I know you're still in
there.
Who
is this?
I'm the guy that's gonna get you out of this alive. So listen up.
The intercom door's now.
Still there, I take it?
Yeah. You ready to listen?
What is this place?
What the hell is this place?
You make it through this alive, I'll explain everything.
You want me to listen? Tell me now.
All right, all right. The gauntlet's the overboss's pet project. Lure in whoever we can, however we can. Like that guy Harvey and his poor family. Total bullshit.
That scam actually works?
Does that little scam actually work on anyone?
You'd be surprised. The bleeding hearts can't say no. And the greedy assholes out there can't resist the temptation of getting rich.
He's a terrible con man. I saw through his little scam.
Yeah, but you're stuck here anyway. So I need you to listen up.
And why should I trust you?
I suppose that depends on how much you value your life.
All right, I'm listening.
My kind of guy. Look, you made it this far. You obviously got skill. But this fight coming up is rigged. You get me? Overboss Coulter. His power armor's set up to draw energy from the electric grid. Damn thing's invincible. You name it. Someone's tried it. Miniguns, grenades. Not a scratch. You get what I'm saying?
So how do I beat him?
You want to win? I stashed a weapon in the lockers. Get it?
Was it a little red gun called the Thirst Zapper?
You got it.
I already picked that up.
Good. That little Thirst Zapper is going to turn the tables on old Coulter. Yeah, yeah, I know what it looks like. You're just going to have to trust me.
Well, I've always wanted one of these. Would have made a great toy for Sean.
Oh, great. You're a lucky day. Congratulations. Now we can get on with it. Once the water hits Coulter's electrically charged power armor, the circuits are gonna short out. It'll kill his defenses, but you only have so much time to do some damage before they recharge. You take him out, I promise you, it'll be worth every minute spent in this gauntlet.
Are you sure about this?
Sure as shit. You just be ready to take him out when he's vulnerable.
Consider it done.
That's what I like to hear. All right, it's time. I'll open the door. See you on the other side.
Definitely gonna drop a quick save for this because this bite, sometimes it does not go well. So it took me a second time because it's just, there we go. That. Oh, and of course we gotta take care of Okay, ready to go.
Are you ready for blood? At the back! Are you ready for things to get wild?
Not particularly. Alright. It's crossbow time. Yeah, I think this is a ticket. There we go. He's electrified again. Yeah, I don't think, Mr. Stranger, I don't think you're gonna be able to me right now. Quickly. Oh, over Boss Coulter. Two men enter, one man leaves. Password, overboss's key, and then we get overboss power armor, and his body's a little messed up, that's okay. Overboss power torso as well, with energy, damage to nearby enemies. Probably not going to be able to move though. I'm going to need to give this to somebody. Apologies, it's going to take me a sec.
What did I tell you? Worked like a charm.
So you really wanted the overboss dead?
Dead. Out of the way. What's the difference? Either way, good riddance. The plan was a success.
Thanks to you. Not a bad plan.
And what do you know? It worked. I get that you have no idea what's going on and everything is coming at you real fast. But you need to listen. Taking out Coulter wasn't just a last-minute decision. It was something a few of us here have been working on for a while. Now that he's actually gone, we've got ourselves a vacancy in the overboss department. And guess what? You just got the job. All I'm asking is that you trust me on this and give it a shot. I swear, it'll be worth it.
I'm in charge?
First you lure me in here, and now you want me to run the place?
Something like
that. Worst job interview I've ever had.
Let me explain. There are three raider gangs that run the show in Nuka World. The Disciples, the Operators, and the Pack. And yeah, if the name didn't give it away, these ain't your typical raiders. These morons don't exactly play nice with each other. Thanks to Coulter, this place is a powder keg just waiting to blow sky high. One wrong move, and we're going to have a bloodbath on our hands. I think you have what it takes to turn things around and keep these gangs from tearing each other apart.
Why me? I'm sure you're better suited for the job.
We'll get into that later. Now, I'm sure you got a lot of questions, but this ain't the place. Meet me at the Overboss's, your new quarters. The restaurant on top of good old Fizz Top Mountain. We can talk there. Just let me get that door for you. There.
I'm gonna probably punch you in the face. Carry. Should be. Yep, okay. Okay, gang. So we just survived the gauntlet. I believe in the next episode, we're going to actually head out. Talk to Gage, get our bearings, and actually head into Nuka World. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Shoot that like button. That's up a lot, and I will see you guys in the next video.